All right, speed. Build on each one of them, Owen.
You done, Howard?
Yeah. Last thing.
And down. All right, listen to me. I want one more with this, but I really want you to adjust your feet. I think you're a little bit too far wide, just a little bit. What's going to take place when you get up to that 140 range? You're not going to get the drive or the speed off the ground, so I need you to bring them in just a little bit. Try to put them right under your hips.
Okay.
Do it with this one, and let me see it. See how you feel with it. So just a little bit, okay?
You only have to do three rounds, Mark, right?
This is my third.
Yeah.
Finish it right here.
Same place where you had your feet on the clean. Right there. Now drive hard, fast. Yeah. Where you're pulling from is exactly where you should be jerking from. You get generate more force against the ground with your feet underneath your hips. You go outside those hips, you're not going to drive that force. You're going to get away with it when it's light, but you're not going to get away with it when it's up there in that max range, okay? So where you clean it now with 100, adjust those feet back into the same place that you clean from, okay? Good job.